So I finally managed to get my hands on the game shell made by Clockwork. It's one of those retro console that allows you to play all kinds of emulator game, like Game Boy games. It comes with Game Story, a Doom mod and all this stuff. But there are two main selling points of this. One is that it's completely open source, and you basically built it IKEA style. It all comes down, all divided in four components: the battery, the main board, the screen, and the commands. And you basically have the instruction and you build it yourself. The second selling point, which derives from being open source, is that you can actually make Godot games with it. So I'm quite the Godot guy. I was curious about this and I bought it. And I managed to place some sprite test over this. And I have some consideration over them. As you can see, the usual Godot splash screen. So I made a bunch of them. Like, I took all my back, my old drawings, specifically pixel art drawings. And as you can see, like, let me get closer. This is Pixar, but it's actually twice the size of the original sprites. Because if you can see here, they're way too small in original size. The screen size of the Clockwork game shell is 320 per 240. And even after that, I think you still want to double the size of everything in your screen and take half of this size, because I feel that this size is way too small. Let's see other examples. Probably it's best to see it live, but well, I have to make a video, so you really can't see the details of sprite that close. So some of them have some imperfection, but probably it's also on my part, so don't take that for granted. And yeah, let's see, I also made some HD sprite and reduced the scale them down. These were for a gem game I couldn't finish. These are all darts used, and as you can see, it's more clear to see the bigger sprites. And here's some other animation. Also, another consideration is this. This is basically the same sprite as all of these, but all grouped in one big sprite, animated with 36 frame. As you can see, the sprite is pretty big and basically it doesn't appear at all. So I had to divide everything. So yeah, you probably wouldn't have filed this big, so that shouldn't be a problem for the game. But take that in consideration, because take the smaller sprites and put them together. But as you can see, normal sprites with your usual size won't cause any problem. I hope you enjoyed this overview. It's pretty quick, but I'd just like to show this pretty neat toy